Hello everybody, today I will show you how to fix Windows 10 or 11 brightness problem. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing and liking. Right click on Windows icon, click on Device Manager, click and expand Monitors, right click on it and make sure that the option is enabled. Now update the driver. Back to the Device Manager, click and expand Display Adapter, update your driver, restart your PC. That's it. Thanks for watching.